Hello, and welcome back to my first play. This is State of Decay, and we are playing the DLC Breakdown. And we are using a mod or two. We are especially using deathst4r's CARNAGE mod. So
I think our defenses are okay.
Snakes added
but
to
I'm
supply
not sure I
will
put them to the test. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
What about some inposts? So need some snacks. How much snacks got added? That cannot have been a lot. Two snacks. Jesus Christ. It would be nice if you could make snacks in the kitchen or something. So we have two explosives, two of those, three of those, lots of ammo and oops. Lots of silencers, so that's okay. So we need to do something about this place. We need to get some upgrading going. First and foremost, we need some resources. I think we took all by go away. Press the right button, you idiot. I think we took all from over here. Sure, there is nothing left. Yep, nothing left. So need to find something. This one really.
Trouble we might want to look into.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better look around some more.
should be more in here. Turn off the stupid light so we can see what's going on. Nothing left. So for a silence gun, this one makes a lot of noise. Yes, kill them. Well, then don't kill them. See if I care. See if I care. Can shoot you in the head. See if you care.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
It's going fine. I would love if you would move this box to a closer place.
There you go.
Place to the entrance.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
So we're going back again.
I could use some food.
Found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Anywhere without running into hordes.
Well, then they should go out and kill some hordes. I cannot do the whole thing. You have to do something yourself. Yes, you do.
I could use some food.
Come on. Can't be tired already.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
So now we have materials to build. I think I will go for the don't have enough resources for anyway. the infirmary.
We're there. I'll look and see what we got.
Yeah, you do that. You do that.
Oh. Hey.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it. And you're gonna help. Let's go.
I'm cool with that. So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better.
Probably not.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Things aren't as bad as they seem.
I appreciate it. Let's go.
Let's move.
Should be something in here.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Then go kill them.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
How did he get past him? So fucking lame.
Go easy. You're gonna kill yourself.
Shut
like
the fuck up, you idiot.
God damn, where'd you learn to shoot like that?
Coming home now.
Not with you, that's for sure. Always use ammunition.
I don't have enough space for this.
Nope. Certainly don't. Ooh. Wow.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
You do that. You'll be waiting a long time. Maybe.
Feeling better?
Maybe.
Look, you're not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
I would like to know how he saw me.
Look, I'll think about what you said.
What made
okay?
him turn around?
Good.
This game is very strange sometimes.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Stuff. Are you sure it's stuff? So we're going back again. D-d-d-d-22 resources. Don't have enough resources for anything. Defense work.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Nope. It probably hasn't.
Found some supplies. Send runners for pickup. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I think we could hold this place.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. Coming home now.
Nice.
I don't have enough space for this.
I think it's upstairs. It's the trunk is. What? A hole bullet. Hello. Or not.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
I'm almost there in a minute.
Hey, listen. I picked something up over the radio. There's a broken down RV just outside of town. Looks like somebody
found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
We've got a chance to treat some good. I'm in place. I'll check to see what's here.
Yeah.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Not right now. I have to do some searching here.
I'm already loaded down here.
Yep, that you are. There is way too much food to loot in this game.
I don't have enough space for this. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Way too much food and way too little.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Resources
we'll crack
and ammunition.
Open a cold one for you.
I would have guessed food was one of the first things to run out.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
People need to eat.
I'll run this home.
Roger that.
Nothing
we'll be waiting.
Left.
Damn it.
What do you say damn it to? You have no reason to say damn it. Oh, go away. Of course we can't establish an outpost. We'll just be stupid. We'll be dead now.
Found this while I was out.
My hero. I'm headed home. I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put him to the test. We might want to set up a few more outposts.
I got nothing.
Please
left.
Lose your head. Sure, there was one more of those helmet hits. And he came from where?
We're clear.
Yes, we are. Of course.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Lots of resources. And an hatchet. No, thank you. I don't want the hatchet. But I want to establish mine. Oh, oh.
You have to be inside the blah, blah, blah.
Go.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yep.
How's it going?
What do
I'm
you
almost
think?
need a breather.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
Oh, she needs something. Let's give her a gun and some. Nice, that's fine. Next. We need to train somebody. Training area. We could actually take her. She could need some training, yes. It says she was in the training area and then she was in the medical area. That's logical. So, Aruga MP9. And 9mm armor and paper cutting blade. I think I'll go like this. And let's see, what does she have any specialization? Assault weapons. So that's actually okay. She have Ruger. Oh, did it have silencer? No silencer. So first she needs a silencer. Then she needs some more ammunition. Then we need some hack and slash weapon. She can have this one. And she needs some burning things and some pills and some food. Two. And some explosives.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
Well, I cannot be everywhere at once. Oops.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Come on.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you. I'm in place. I'll check to see what's here.
Good for you.
Found this while I was out.
Not so good for me. Fucking stupendously lateral it. They can do that. Jump straight through a wall and a door.
So, you know,
and hit me before I can reach to aim.
I don't think anybody'd mind.
I think we could hold this place.
I think you should shut up.
Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
So, what do we need? We have a stranger in trouble, and stranger in set hunter armor, zombie infestation. Take zombie hunter armor first. I think we take the set hunter armor first. Yes.
I'll check this out next.
That.
All right, best of luck.
I have been a bit busy, so I have not been able to. Come on.
Over here. Hurry.
Do so many playthroughs.
We could use your help in this area.
I'll do that.
Lead the way.
First, we'll search this one.
Coming home now.
I think I'll just split it. I will just split it. Yes, I will. Nothing. Medicine. And maybe resources. No? Stupid silencer. So, kill armored zombie.
All quiet here.
Okay, what is it we have not found? Then, is something in the kitchen? No. Oh, that one. That one. Good. Let's get out of here. Let's find the armored zombie.
Whoa. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'm gonna say that again.
One down.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock. Might want to swing wide, we got zombies to the left.
You lost your head, man.
Here they come.
Time to move on. It's a start. One down.
So, nothing in here. food there. I think we had a blow, have it bloated.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Here they come.
Got it.
That's a big fuck you to Zed. Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Don't be a stranger.
He is apparently dead, but can still move around.
That should do it.
So this is clean. Now we can't kill him. Damn it. Back to camp.
I need a breather.
Yes, you do. Those Russies are really not worth a lot. Damn day. Heat bed. So let's see. Miralis just got a new action beta out and running. And I'm using it right now. Right now, no problems. So let's see if that keeps on. I love this recording software, it's really nice. It's
how's it going?
Really inexpensive
there.
And
we'll crack open a cold one for you.
You can do all the things you need. With your videos and so on,
found
so that's nice.
I got nothing left.
What you I
got?
Like it.
Oh, you know, stuff.
So, you can have a pistol with a scope on. Are you satisfied then? And the next. She was tired. So, wasn't she just out yet? She don't need training. She needs a lot of training. He needs leadership, research, and edge-driven training. So, Josiah, I don't like him. Or medical officer need wits and shooting and medical. She is at home, let's take her. But first we will upgrade this one to munitions factory. And we'll upgrade. Oh, I think I'll build a garden actually. And then maybe a kitchen. Cannot build a kitchen right now. It is not possible to build a kitchen. Then we won't do it. What does she have? She have a pistol. Tomahawk. This should be okay. What is her weapon of choice? That's actually pistols. Pistols. I think endurance decrease the rate of which he loses stamina in combat. I actually think the only two that is worth really using is that one and that one. Mostly that one. With it. So she need a pistol and she need something to hit with. That's a 45, that's a 357, 9mm, 45, we have a lot of 45s. Nine millimeter. Any bullets for that? Yes. 5 and silencer. And then she needs some 1, 2, 3 and some food. 1, 2, 3. We don't have, we only have one more of those. So we will take one of those. That should be enough. don't know if the pistol is good for... for anything. So we have... I think that one has been the longest. Strange and Trouble Besieged. I really hate those besieged things. They're really annoying.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Are you here to help? Hey, I'm not greedy. Okay, loading up. Watch the right. Zombies on our right. Okay, I think I'm ready to handle it. We should get moving. Lead on.
Just stay out of my way and let me work.
Finish. Do she want to go? Oh, all the way down midtown is. That's just dandy. Oh. We are going to midtown.
I used to shop at all the organic food places, farmers markets, shit like that. If it wasn't holistic, pesticide-free, and lovingly hand-picked by hippies on a commune somewhere, I wouldn't eat it. Meant my grocery runs took 2 hours, and I could have just zipped down to the tartan mart up the block. That was making a difference. Okay, smug, elitist foodie,
I just spotted
and I'm pretty sure all my friends wanted to throttle me whenever I said the words dinner party. Hell, now I'm just happy if a can of creamed corn's only been expired a week.
Let's consider that done.
This is for you. You earned it.
Munitions.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Always use munitions. Wish we can.
Thank you.
Yep. That's possible.
Some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Those guys are in real trouble.
Well, maybe they should have thought about that before running out fighting zombies.
Better get ready. Be on them soon if we keep going this way.
God fucking damn it! Incredible how many times those attacks do not work. The weapon just goes straight through the enemy. Idiot, go away.
I'm picking something up.
If you're looking for any more hands, we'd be happy to join you.
You might want to go check it out.
Oops. Sorry. Oops. More sorry. That was interesting. Interesting?
We just wrapped up a construction project.
That's nice.
Some of our neighbors are in trouble. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Glad you stopped by. What do you think? Give me a few more minutes. Come with me.
I can do that.
Let's do this quiet.
Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here. Good news, boss. Ready to move.
Just stay out of my way and let me work.
You coming?
Huh. That place takes me back. Lost my virginity back there.
No, you didn't. You're still a virgin.
Here we are.
Okay, that's all we needed.
Almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Yes, it actually does. I have to have you in my company. That was not something I liked. So now we can make grenades. So 15. That cannot be upgraded. That cannot be upgraded. We cannot build anything. So no. Maybe we should just eat one of those. No, we should not pick it up. Eat it. Go away. Go away.
Oh, brainwave. Check this out. This place is starting to get kind of gross. People are just eating wherever, leaving messes. I think I have a plan for building
and
a kitchen.
Having
one clear, clean place to prepare our food will go a long way.
And you are naive enough to think that if we have a clean place to eat, people would not make a mess.
I'll check this out next.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
That was a really, really cool driving, yes. Not. Yes, not. I want a DLC or some new content for this game. Yes. I will. And I want a big patch. Or I want to find a game like this. That's just better. That's going to be a problem, I think. This game is actually rather good. Let's just have small problems. Whoa, that was kinda not smart. Fine. Could you please move away from this stupid car? Oh. What the hell is going on with this stupid fucking game? It's incredible. Now we're stuck. Oh, it's so stupid. Jesus fucking Christ.
I need a breather.
Fucking incredible. Cannot walk over a fucking footwalk. Then is it not even in here we need to go? Nice.
Sounds like I've got company. We've got this place locked down.
I cannot wait all day for you to reload that gun. Can reload it now? Jesus fucking Christ. 10 minutes to reload a gun.
We could use a hand. Yes. Lead the way.
Let's kill him.
It's on now.
Wasn't the last of them.
That should do it.
Pressure.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
I think it is pressure they can survive in here when I throw a petrol bomb. That's probably not the last time. This area is clear. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, nothing. What is this? Press or some kind? No, it's Safety closet. Safety box or something. Security box. For dangerous things. So there's nothing here at all. Okay. That's impressive. I think there was something in here. No, nothing left. Okay. What about in here then? This must be resources. Or rather, materials.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I don't believe you. It was definitely jump I wanted to do. I would not close the door, no, no. It was jump. So now we know where there is some materials at least. We're going to have company.
I'm not alone in here.
Of course you're not alone.
We're Zed free here.
Gone and 7 days later. Apparently Q don't work anymore. Half the time. So that's just nice. We had a fell down there. But I didn't care for that. Out of here. Whoop. Out of here.
How's it going?
Going fine. I'm nearly home.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
I would never do that.
Oh, you know, stuff.
So, we need some ammo. It's annoying, this gun only takes seven shots. Build a cooking area. Then we can't have a eating area. That's going to be a problem, probably. So we have clear infestation. Didn't we just take that? Apparently there's one more. Don't want to fight zombies at night. Do all this stuff there. Upgrading. Later. Come on.
I'll check this out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Thank you.
like an infestation.
Let's clear these bastards out. You coming? Okay, I'll follow you.
Let's move.
Just stay out of my way and let me work.
Nobody is trying to be in your way. So, just shut up.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
Where the fuck are we going?
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
How did any of those not hit?
Zombies up there. Go through or go around. Keep an eye out to the left.
He goes to the zombie. See the zombie, turn around because why? God damn it, how long away is that stupid infestation? Jesus Christ.
His fucking skull.
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Trouble on the right flank. I'm ready. Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Good work. Stay sharp. This isn't over.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
something. Idiot.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Why does Q not work when they're laying down?
I see something. Looks like an infestation. That's pretty clear to me.
Idiot. Idiot, go away.
Things to do out there.
We're clear.
That was a lot of infestations, I have to say. Oh shit. A lot.
Out of ammo.
We actually have done a lot this time. Was not smart. Or rather, it was unlucky. Thinks you need a break. So might as well let her keep those two. No, okay, she didn't apparently not want to have it, so she can get that one instead. Well, I will cut this one here and I'll see you guys next time, and just do this and stop that. There's nothing we can do. Nope, not really. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day and bye bye.